Alright, Easynetics, we're doing our Facebook Live here on the beach. Okay, so we got another topic for you. Wait up, I'm just gonna set things up. Okay. Alright people, well, our topic for today is, what are your top three best weekend getaways? Well, if you get some ideas, share it with us. Thanks for the hearts, and those of you who are watching, hello, good morning, good day. It's a beautiful Sunday. So, just have a great time, people. To those of you who just went online or watching this Facebook Live, well, just have a great time with me. Spend time with me for a while, okay? Shout out to our viewers, our audience, our fellow streamers, and of course our fellow radio presenters, DJs, artists out there. Thank you. weather is quite fine, okay. The weather is okay today. Sun is out. So, big shout out to those of you who are watching this live feed, this live stream. Yeah, hope you're having a great time today. Plenty of tourists, of course, as usual. It's always like that. So, what are your top three best weekend getaways? Well, you're gonna ask me, okay, I'm gonna share some. I think one will be a vacation on an island, not necessarily a resort like Boracay. Yeah, just an island, just to give yourself some inner peace and quiet, okay? Or perhaps another will be, let's say, go to a food festival. Hey, by the way, ati-atian to all the people out there in Calibo, dyan sa Calibo, ati-atian po. Okay, happy ati-atian. And syempre susunod naman dyan yung Ibahay, di ba? Tapos na kasi yung sad-sad dito sa Boracay, tsaka yung ati-atian. So ati-atian is like a long festival here in this region. So of course, we also have Atiatihan and Satsad here in Boracay, and then Calibo, and then next stop will be the municipality of Ibahay, which is also nearby in this region. Alright, so yun, pangalawa yun ha, that's the second idea that I've got. Go to some food festivals or attend some festivals. That's one cool getaway, okay? Especially those festivals that you're not na hindi mo pa napuntahan, you're not really quite familiar with. So, you just need to experience. Alright, and what else? I think last would be travel abroad. If you get the budget, why not? Right? Okay. Well, anyway, to those of you out there who are watching this Facebook Live, and of course our audience, those people who are watching or joining me, okay, well, just have a great time, and if you get some shout outs, some greetings, well, yeah, feel free to just message me, okay? Yeah, sun's out and buns out. Like the sun is on top of our heads now. Parang nandito na yung araw sa tuktok natin. Well, of course it's 10 or past 10 in the morning, so magla-lunch time na. We're approaching lunch break or lunch time, so yun. Kaya medyo maaraw na. Anyway, just enjoy the scenery, okay? Get some shoutouts, as I've said. Yep. It's posted here. It's too sunny, it's too bright. Thank you. It's sunny. Wait, I think I'm gonna take you to the beach front, okay? I mean, to the beach. We are now on the beach front. There's some little fishes there, or fish, species of fish. So beautiful. Wait, hold on. So tiny. Look at that. Hope you can see them. So tiny. Nah, anyway. Look at this. Woo. Nah. Oh, we get bigger fishes over here. Look at that. Ooh. Hello, fishy fishies. You know what? Some of this fish or fishes glow. They glow under a moonlit sky. Yeah. Some of them. They're like luminous species of fish. Yeah, luminous species of fish. Yeah, some of them. Yeah. There's a little school of fish over there. Out of them. There's a kayak over there. Let's go over the boat. Yeah. boat here. Plenty of boats. Beautiful. Hello, fishes. Well, I'm Aquarius, so I might be aquatic as well. Can we talk fish?
Look at this.
Swims fast. Wow. Come on, come here. Right, let's get back to shore.
For a while.
Look for some shade. Just look for a hey. so sunny. Anyway, so back to our topic. What are your top three weekend getaways? Okay, if you get some ideas. Hello to Jackie Martinez. Anto? Wait a minute. I'm gonna check the messages. Oh yeah, good morning to Jackie Martinez. Thank you for joining. Thanks for joining, Jackie, and hope you are doing great today. It's about 11. Yeah, shoutouts to you, Jackie Martinez, and to some of our viewers that are online as well. But just post your comments, post your shoutouts, and of course your answer to our easy random question for today. What are your top three best weekend getaways? So, nag-example na ako kanina. I said an example earlier. I said, pwede pumunta dun sa isang isla, okay? Not necessarily like an island resort like Boracay. Maybe it's just a simple island and then you just relax and have some peace of mind. Or, as I've said earlier, you can also check out some food festivals or festivals like the Atiatian Festival, which is currently happening in Calibo. Kasi tawag sa dito sa isla ng Boracay. So, next stop is Calibo. So, after Calibo, next stop is Ibahay, another municipality within this region, Region 6. So, yun. Diba? So, pwede yun. And then last na suggestion ko kanina is, of course, if you get the budget lang naman, if you have the budget, you have the money, and you have the time, well, why not travel abroad? Those are my top three, weekend getaways. Okay, again, quick shout outs to those people who are online, and yes, just enjoy the music that is playing in the background. That's Taylor Swift, Romeo and Juliet. And we are here at Bombay Beach Hut Bar. There's also Club 10, and we're nearby exit. We are also near and Starbucks and I think that's the district over there. Okay, anyway, ganun lang dito sa Boracay. That's how it is. I mean, go to the beach, enjoy, spend time. Well, at night time, of course, parties, can go bar hopping. Right. Beach is very beautiful. Look at this. shout out to those of you who are joining me on this Facebook Live, those who are enjoying frolicking as well on the beach. Just have a great time, okay? Look at these two. Just enjoy the music in the background. Hello to Jackie Martinez, and hello also to the rest of you out there who are watching this Facebook Live. And yeah, don't be shy. Send me your messages, okay? Shoot. And of course, if you get some answers to our easy random questions, well, just post it here in the comment section so I can read it, okay? Yeah, you can also send some hearts or even some stars, whatever. Good day to all of you. Good morning. Yeah, it's still morning. Yeah, almost. Yeah. Midday. Yeah. Nice music in the background, huh? Gonna go and take a little dip. We'll see, right?
Hey.
Yeah, we're back. Well, it's getting hotter.
Oops.
Yep. It's like the sun is chasing.
As well, go back to the station, right? Oh, it's already 11. There's a chopper over there. Yeah, perhaps some people are having some tour. No? Like a helicopter tour.
Dry our feet. A quick shout out also to Jennifer out there in Dortmund, in Germany. Also, to my relatives out there in Manila and elsewhere, okay? Yeah. To Archie, hey, good luck there in Manila. You keep safe, okay? And also to some of my relatives out here in Calibo, Ruswang. Well, happy I guess you can. And also, big shout outs to Olivia out there in Switzerland. Forward to having you back here in the island. Okay. Who else? Yeah, I think that's about it. I'll just post your comments for you. Shout outs here in the comment section. And again, our topic for today is your top 3 best weekend getaways. Yeah, why not? Weekend is a weekend, okay? So just post your comments here in the comment section, and if you get some greetings, some shout outs, just post it here so I can read it, alright? Oh, the sun is here. The sun is like chasing me. I've been moving from one point to another. No, it's here on top of my head. No. Yeah. will be moving again, moving to some other spot. It's quite hot out there. Ooh. Get some bikini babes here just frolicking on the beach front, right? Look at them. Yeah, that's a normal thing here in Boracay. Go back to the station and just a great time.
No.
Look at that. I'm feeling the summer heat now. As early as January. Hotter, hotter. It's so mainit. Oh, they're building sand castles. Look at this. That's beautiful. Get back to the station, right? I need some shade. Yeah. Mall. Souvenir shops, Changet, bags. Did you say coconuts? Yeah.
Plenty of buko, huh? Oh, look at this. Some grouper. Wow. Oh, crabs. This is the halibut tubber. Just a few more walks away to our station or studio. Now approaching Lake Town. Back to the station.
Theory or Karim Beria. Yep, we're now just a few walks away to the station. Yeah, there's a building, hotel, Fera Hotel. Here we are. Ta-da! We'll go upstairs. Okay, shoutouts and comments. Parang nangitim ako agad ah. So, where are your answers? Okay, thank you for joining Jackie Martinez and to everybody who are online and who joined us on this our little Facebook Live. You had a good time with me, or a splendid time this Sunday, all right? And yeah, happy Sunday everybody. And all right, so well, since our topic is about weekend getaways, as I've said earlier, my top three suggestions would be first, go to an island, well, especially a virgin island or an unexplored island. Not necessarily Boracay, because Boracay, you know, people already know about Boracay. So maybe you can discover other islands out there, islands in the Philippines or yeah, wherever, elsewhere. That's the first.
and then have some time there, spend maybe a couple of days or even a week if your budget will allow. And then second, go and join some festivals, like especially food festivals or like the Atiatian festival, which is still ongoing out there in Calibo. By the way, yung mga pinsang sa Calibo, to Archeline and everybody out there, to my nieces, my beautiful nieces, to Noah Camille, okay, and to everybody, and ingat kayo dyan ha, enjoy. Happy Atiatian! Viva Señor Santo Niño! And also, ano po ba? Oh, tapos tayo sa festival, no? That's my second option. I think the third would be, yeah, travel abroad. If you have some money, some budget with you, well then, why not? Go and explore other countries. Well, that's the best weekend getaway. Let's say you go to the Caribbean on the weekend, spend a couple of days there, or even a week, as I've said, if your budget will allow. Okay? Well, those are my top three. Anyway, quick shout outs to Jennifer, to Jenny out there in Dortmund, Germany. Well, have a great time and keep safe. Stay sweet, kind of beautiful, okay? And also to Mommy Betty and everybody out there. Also to my cousin, Olivia, out there in Switzerland, yeah. And who else? Shoutouts also to my good friends here in the Philippines. Siyempre, sila, ano, Perry, to Marvin, to who else? To Jericho, yeah, and to some of my coolest friends out there. Yeah, and to Nitoy, who is in abroad in Saudi, to... Sino po ba yung mga nasa abroad na ibang tropa natin? But anyway, shout out to all of you and hope you're having a splendid Sunday. A weekend well spent, okay? Yeah. Sabi ko nga, just spend the weekend right. Anyway, you can also follow me on my socials or social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, also YouTube. Okay? And Threads, yeah. There's also this app or this platform of Threads. You can follow me there, you can exchange ideas with me, you can converse with me, okay? So just search for Dennis Taylor Easy Rock Barake. And also, just also search for Easy Rock Barake. You can also listen to us via the application or the app, download it via Google Play, and enjoy the relaxing tunes of Easy Rock 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. That's 24/7, alright? So, I think that's about it for today. Hope you had a great time with me, and till next time, till next Sunday. Again, this is yours truly, Dennis Taylor, from Boracay to the world. Hey! Spread the love. I love you all. Oh, yeah, pahabol pala. To Emmy Carnot, or Carnot, how do you read that? And to some of our foreign friends and those who will be coming, yeah, everybody. Oh yeah, yung iba nandito na. Hello to Tanya, to Caroline. Okay, yan. Oh, yun na yun. I think that's about it. All right, and to everybody, big hugs. And of course, love lots to all of you. Again, this is Dennis Taylor. Have a splendid Sunday. I love you all. Mm-hmm.